Hi students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see that 600 marks, chapter 3, exercise 3.1, third question. We are going to match column 1 into column 2. First one, left hand side, they are given 35, 15, 16, 20 and 25. In right hand side, column 2, they are given that multiple of 8, multiple of 7, multiple of 70, factor of 30, factor of 50, factor of 20. Now we are going to check everything. 35, number 35 is given, and right hand side which is suitable for that, we will check it now. Multiple of 8 is not possible. Next, multiple of 7, shall we check it? Multiple of 7, 7, 14, 21, 28, 35. So 35 is coming. So multiple of 7 is 35. So first question is equal to B option. 35 is multiple of 7. And next, number 15 is here. Number 15, this option is already found. Next, multiple of 8 is not possible. Next, multiple of 70 is also not possible. Next, factor of 30. What are the factors we have for 30? For 30, we have factors 1, 2, 3, 5, 10, 15 and 30. 5 and 6 also will come here. So now we can check it. For 15, here the answer is coming. So factors of 30 is 15, that is correct. So for second question, option D is correct answer. For second question, option D is correct answer, factor of 30. And next, 16. 16 is given. We will check it from the first one, option A, multiple of 8. It is correct, because multiple of 8, 188, 2 8s are 16. So third question, option A is correct answer. And then fourth question, 20 is given. Option A completed, option B completed. Now 70, multiple of 70. We don't have number, because multiple of 70 means at least 70 is a starting answer. Multiple of 70. 170 is 70. So, but we don't have any other number in 70. Therefore, this option will not come. This option will not come. And remaining, these two answers only we have. Now, we will check it. Fourth question, 20, factor of 50. That is not possible. Next answer, factor of 20. Yes, correct. 20 is a factor of 20. Therefore, fourth question option is F. And remaining, only one is there. 25, factor of 50. Yes, 2 25s are 50. Therefore, fifth question answer is E. For first question, 35, multiple of 7 is 35. Next one, factor of 30, 15. And next, multiple of 8 is 16. And factor of 20 is 20. And factor of 50 is 25. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it with your friends and subscribe our channel. Keep supporting. Thank you.